Welcome to another episode of Releasing the Supernatural.
My hope is held in your promises.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. It's still a new year, and I want to celebrate God with you for making it to this year. Look at what the Bible says in Psalm 65 verse 11. You crown the year with your bounty, your wagon tracks overflow with abundance. That is the promise of God for you right now. This is the year that God is going to crown it with abundance. God is going to crown your effort with solutions and result in the name of Jesus Christ. And I want you to know that God is working mighty things right now. And this is your year. You will experience the much more abundance of God. Plenty of God. God is going to surprise you. God is going to surprise your family with abundance in the name of Jesus Christ. Get ready to see your effort. Get ready to see your year being crowned with bountiful abundance from heaven in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare that right now, and with your amen, it is done in Jesus' name. Amen.
You took my shame and you